Hey there, Prairie Park students and families. It's really, really nice to get to talk to you and so happy to get to say hi and communicate with you finally. I know I miss PE classes, I miss getting to see each and miss getting to see the chance to interact with staffs and families, and most of all, I miss getting to interact with my students. And I really miss being in the gym with everybody. I realize this is a very different time right now, not being able to come into school and not being able to have regular classes. So what I want you to know is eventually we will be able to get back together in the gyms and the halls of Prairie Park, and I believe we will be closer than ever before and stronger for it. Elementary PE teachers have met by computer and are figuring out activities that we can send home to you. Since we can't be at the school, since you can't come to school, we want to meet you at home and try to keep you as active as possible. So we've been developing activities that we can send home that will go through the teachers and their classroom activities as well. And it'll give you some ideas of what you can do to stay active, exercise-wise, skill-wise, things like that. But we're going to do it through the computer now. So those things will be sent out here in the next week. Some of them will be choice activities where you'll have a choice of what things to do or different types of activities that you could choose from. So I'm very excited to get those things started to you. But since the weather's getting nicer now, remember that you can get outside without it being PE related. You can get out and ride your bike. You can get out and ride your skateboard. I've been walking the dogs. I've been lucky enough to see some of you in the neighborhood when I've walked my dogs. I'm just having a good time shouting from across the street, hello. Now, if you do get out and do something exercise-wise, remember you have to do it safely and you have to be healthy still. So right now we're under an ordinance to stay a safe distance away from each other. Now you can walk with your families, and just like I do, our whole family's been getting out, but you're supposed to be safe and stay healthy. So make sure if you do want to say hi, just say hi from across the street or whatever. So just be safe while you do it. Again, miss all of you so much. Can't wait to see you again. Don't be afraid to yell across the street if you want to say hello. Take care, and I will see you later.